there is, I will skip some technical guideline how to make code pattern. So please support me, like, comments on my video. Here I will use 7 measurements code pattern make. And first we see the measurement centimeter. Length is 28 and 71 centimeter. Size is 34 inch and 86 centimeters. Waist is 30 inch and 76 centimeters. Hip is 34, 86.5 centimeters. And slip length 24 inch and 61 centimeters. Slip opening 9 inch and 23 centimeters. Shoulder 17 inch 43 centimeters. And let's go start pattern making. And neck point. This neck point. 2.5 cm. 1 inch 2.5 cm. 1 inch 2.5 cm. Back neck width. And neck width for 3.5 inch. 3.5 inch 9 cm. 9 centimeters. Now making armor position and chest position. 10 inch 25 centimeters. And waist position 17 inch and 43 inch centimeters. Foot length 28 inch 71 centimeters. Quarter inch and 6 cm. 6 cm. 2/4 inch and 6 cm. Shoulder 17 inch divided by 2. 8.5 inch. 21.5 centimeters. Two cm down. 3/4 inch, 2 cm down. Shoulder floor. Here 2.5 cm. 1 inch. 1 inch 2.5 cm. In back. Also here 1 inch 2.5 cm. Half inch. And 2.6 centimeters. Quarter inch. First I make back part. This shape is kept. I make back part. Now make back part 15 inch. 15 inch and 38 centimeter divided by 2, 7.5 inch. 7.5 inch, 19 centimeters. 19 centimeters. Back waist, back waist 13 inch, 33 centimeters divided by 2, 6.5 inch, 16.5 centimeters. 7 inch, 18 centimeters. And here 1 cm. Spencer is kept. Use eye for back armor making. I'm making shoulder. Back part making finish. Back shoulder and back chest, back waist and back feet bottom. I am headed as seam matching. Bottom seam allows 2 inch. Get it light. Oh, better. Front part is done, back. I make 6 inch, I mark 6 inch. 6 inch for the step line. Now I make it for
Okay, 1.2 centimeters half inch.
centimeter, half. 2 centimeter. 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, half button, full squat, this button, button position. 2 centimeter, center front, level width. Center front width, 2 centimeter. 2 centimeter, 3/4 inch.
Out, back, and so 2.6 centimeter.